Yo people of IMT, I'm Mark and I'm here today with Cities Skylines. In the last episode we kind of expanded our city over here. And maybe in this episode I want to build a dam. But that will cost us a bit of money, foremost. Because it's around 1,000 to have. And that would also mean that I have to, well, dam this with fruit walls or something. Let's just do that right now. Because it might be useful to have. Let's just say right around here. To here. And that also means that we have to relocate our water pumping stations, so... Well, it would be better to do it right now. Let's just say, like, 5 or something. I think 5 is enough for now. Okay, what's with the power? That's not good. Okay, now we have hopefully enough again. Those 5 will give us enough water. So I can block this off again. Just around here. I also find it very nice that the water is flowing so quickly through it. So I guess that also means that we have to remove these 4. Let's just do that now. Okay, the power is going perfectly again. Oh yeah, I also wanted to upgrade our roads so that they have the trees near them. But I guess I will do that later. No, I won't get the loan out, because we still have 1, or 2, no, 1. And these areas we also need the police and that kind of stuff. Oh, there's something burning. This is good, so I have this. And people started to complain about not having a park nearby or something. So I guess I will do that later. But first and foremost, safety. Power can wait. Like this. So now we have that. People are safer. Okay. If I ever want to make a water treatment plant, then I need to have more people. Jesus Christ. This area has been burnt down to the ground. So, let's remove these. People seem to be not demanding a lot of stuff right now. So that's good. Well, not really. They say that there's life on Mars. Okay. I guess this is more of an ocean than a lake. Well, maybe a bit of boat or a sea or something. This is just an random island. And there is another one. Well, what shall we do? Okay, we have around 40,000 now. That's good. Why is the music so loud? The main volume is at 5%. Well, maybe just have this lower. Bit better. Maybe we can. Well, build an area with high density of high density of population, maybe someday. Okay, people seem to be demanding more and more houses. So, that would mean that we need to expand our city again. Say this road just goes over here. Then maybe. Good enough. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a lot of houses that they want. Well, that's better. Now we get our houses in. That also means that they will be demanding more, how do I say it? More industry. That's something that we also do not have to forget. Okay, this will be enough for now, I guess. Now, Jesus, another 4 hours fire. Really? Okay, if I want to put an cargo train terminal here. Oh yeah, I can't connect it to a highway that's, or a railroad, that's annoying. Okay, there might be enough industry for now. And don't forget the water. Okay, now I might have to delete this part. Just so that I can put the cargo train terminal right, let's just say right here. That will cost us a lot of money, though it will be helpful. Okay, this one has to be more like this. Yes. Something like this. What's with the garbage? Well, it's full, so that's why people are complaining. Right. This seems to be going well, so that's good. Wow, the amount of sewer pollution that's flowing from over here, and not a single drop of going in here. That's so weird. Well, what's the problem here? Okay, let's just get one over there. Okay, well, trains seem to be flowing. Oh, oh, oh. Oh God, oh God. Okay, let's just start upgrading my roads or routes, something like it. It doesn't cost that much, so why not? And people seem to be getting happier. Let's just not there. And we'll maybe. Whatever. Okay, that's that road fixed up. Now let's get the smaller roads in. This part of the road. I might forget some part of the road, so if you ever see it, please leave it in the comments. Okay, that is this part complete. Nice. Well, that will get us to the dam a lot quicker. And if I upgrade the roads, you can see that all the parked cars are disappearing. But where are they disappearing to? Well, not like it matters. Okay, that part seems to be good enough for now. Well, this part is also good. So we have everything upgraded to the road that I want. Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, that was the only mistake that I made. Some people waiting in this line have to go back if I ever want to go here. Jesus, the amount of traffic that is. Coming from the industry is really a lot. Look at this. Empty this. And why I'm emptying this landfill site is because I want to upgrade this main road. Well, maybe just to here. But this seems to be going well. Well, maybe I can just delete this part of the road because not a lot of people are using it. So, why not? We'll just get rid of a few houses. Or not? Yeah, those two houses will go away. But that will mean that they can flow peacefully from the highway to the city. Until the first... Okay, now there's traffic all flowing over here. Why? Why is that? Well, I can fix that issue if I delete this road, but now let's not. Oh, I can build a dam. Oh, let's do that. That would mean that we might get a bit of flooding trouble. Maybe just delete those dams right now. Say to here. Boom. Like this. So, now let's get the flood wall back in. To here. To here. Bam. That means that the water will start rising over here, but... Oh god, it starts flooding. No, don't do that. That means that this part of the area will get lower. Okay, what's with the... God... Jesus. Let's get another one over here. Okay, so this part of the water will get very low. So if this starts operating... Okay. Why are we not making any profits anymore? Maybe just lower the budget a bit. Just back to 100%. Because if the... I guess the dam only works with the... well, if we need the power, so... That it will start operating, I guess. Well, this seems a bit empty right now. So that doesn't matter that much, I guess. Oh, why isn't... Really? Okay, I can maybe expand the city over here. Because why not? This area is empty, so why not build more? Just get no. No, let's not do that. So I can get a few more houses in here. Wow, look at the water. Jesus. So people will start building over here. That would mean that they will start complaining again for the water. Because that's always what happens. Boom. Okay, that's that fixed. Okay. That's weird. It's weird to see the water flow so well. This kind of the water flow is mostly going this way, so that's good. But it seems to be all right with the water. Doesn't seem to be overflowing, so that's good. But I will leave this episode right here. So we built a lot of things and we have the dam right now. So in the next episode I well, will fix this problem with the dead people right here. So please leave a like on this video, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!